food would just fall out of the sky some days. Goes to the good guys.
Led by Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended. And where it all began. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And New Eden rose from the ashes. Flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. They smash everything to pieces. But we endured. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. I followed it all the way to an ending. And a beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past. The winds of change have come. Our only choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse. The one that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy.
Water everywhere, and maybe some drops of rain.
Thank you. We should prepare the sacrament, just in case.
We may disagree on spiritual matters.
Never earn the right to drink.
I hope your actions bring back your father.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me? If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls, not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this mark. And they will lead you to the flame.
I hope you'll come to understand and respect our ways. We've been waiting for a sign for some.
I recognize the mark upon you. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. Light the flame of New Eden at the base of the fallen statue. A band of chosen will help you.
I don't know which is more tired of fighting.
Don't let the siege get you down, Cap.
We can get back to building now.
Edener's probably dicking around out there. If Eve creeps.
We should move soon. Many have tried to light the flame of Eden. We must clear the area of bandits. I would ask that you use one of our weapons to accomplish this task. Yes. This is the sort of weapon to use for this sacred task. I've seen many good chosen die in the
Don't die. Just die, okay?
Totally.
Prayers.
There's a fire spread!
Brought you as far as we can. You must descend and very well. Destroy the pipes to release the flames. Drain the cavern so that the flames may rise. Thank you for lighting the flame of Eden. Return to Ethan for further instructions.